Been back a few minutes. I forgot to press record. Just want a hand on the right hand table. We won with ace high. I mean, someone tried to bluff with jack eight on a sticky board. But I completely forgot to press record. There you go. I'm here now. Don't worry. But the key thing is we're still in both of the tournaments, and this is going in now to the third hour, I think. So this would be part four. Problem was, I was covered by that big stack, and ace four is not the strongest hand to play when you're covered. So the money's on 324, so that's on 375, so that's $6-$7 so far on that game. And if we can get into the money here, that's like $17, it's going to be $25. You know. Let's see what happens. Well, nothing much happening. There is 37 here out of 900. So we are. Five places away from the final. Five tables away from the final table. What were the places? 36 of 65 players, so we're kind of looking for a good double up. And here, you know, we're about 50 places away from the money. I mean, we could probably get away with just, if we don't get anything, just kind of folding and maybe getting the money there, but we obviously don't want to do that. We want to win the game. We don't really just want to get in the money. And that's $17, $18. But we're not really getting any cards. The thing I find with tournaments, sometimes, you know, you just, I mean, cash games, you can have a punt, reload. Tournaments, you don't really have the time to be patient. Sometimes, you've got to go for it with marginal hands, and you're out. Caught him with the ace-9. Ah, fuck off, man. Fuck off. Fucking typical. Probably up against King King, Queen Queen, Ace King. Hold. Hold. Please hold. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me, please. Yes. Yes. 6x. Okay. We have a chance. So if you've gone on one chip, so having a chance. Please, that ace 9. I was tempted. I was tempted. You know how it goes. You shove a bit loose. Usually there, ace 10, I would go. Ace 9 suited. Against a shove. With that stat size. I need to look up my Nash, I don't know. Tell me. Well, I know, you know how it goes. I would have called and it would have been curtains. And I didn't, and it was not plus. Poo poo. Poo poo poo. Ah, that would have been nice. Now I'm gonna be struggling to get a hand. Good luck, King Queen. Jack 8, man. I already had the queen. There's always hope. I don't know. I guess. we're just looking for. I mean, on the left we've got 296 paid, 331, so another 35 or so to go. And we are 259 now, so. I mean, even if we just doubled out, we should get into the money. Well, you know, we really only want to be shoving with kind of ace, ace, king, king now. I mean, there are exceptions to that, but we, you know, we need to be careful. Oh. About 10 places to go on the left. Pretty much card dead everywhere. And 260, we should be okay for $17. We were down to one chip at one point, so that's quite some bonus. So we've got King Queen here, good luck us. Yes. Yes. Please no jack. Please no jack. Yeah, I think that's us. Nice. Oh. Oh good. Oh good. Good luck, us. No ace, please. Yes, we got a set. Yeah. No five. Please, no five. Don't do this to us. No five. Come on. Hold. Yes. Wonderful. Where does that put us now? 16. We'll take that. So 7, 13, 14 dollars or so. So now we're about 7 places away from our final table, which would be great. Very good. And we made the money on the left, so that's nearly $18 so far, which is great because we were down to one chip. So that's, what's that? $30 from 2 games we weren't supposed to be playing. Okay, well it's only a small amount, but you know, adds to the bankroll, so. Well, the bankroll's done quite well today. Well, come on. Oh, we missed that. We fouled. Oh, it's still sort of bubble, isn't it? There, so. I don't think I realise that. Okay, good luck, us. It's almost identical, isn't it? Hold. Yeah. I mean, it was 8-4 last time. And Yeah, that was, yeah. Funny. Okay, so 15 and $9 in bounties plus 6, 15, 16. So we are 6 places away from final table. Be nice to win it. What's the first prize was 60 or something, wasn't it? $75 plus bounty. That would be alright. Well, the game on the left, we've just been hanging on, and we haven't got any bounties, but if you look around the table, $13, 6, 13, 14, 15, 18, 3. So, you know, if we knock anyone out, then we really are going to get a bit of a bonus, and we're just kind of going to double up the money. But, you know, we went down to one chip. We've just struggled in the game. I mean, yeah, we've got into the money. We've got our money back, and it'd be amazing to get anything else. But we've had no cards. We've probably made some bad moves. I mean, we've just played crap. I mean, it's just been really. We've not done anything special in it, have we? I'm sorry. Who knows, we could even end up winning it, you know. It's one of those, it's a thing, isn't it? 8 chips, double up, 16, so on. Before you know it, you're sniffing at a final table. Right, 5 minutes to the break. Okay, it's a break, so we're still in both games. So it's a good session. Nothing really much happened there. And nothing much to talk about, but we're in the money, so that's great.